did was my watch and I got an applause soundtrack. This isn't Disney. And I don't appreciate the laughs track either. Like, what the hell's going on? I'm losing it. I'm losing it. Wait a minute. What is that? It's almost Thanksgiving. Oh, crap. No wonder I'm losing it. I don't have anything planned. Oh, I'm gonna have to pull something out of my ass. I might just do it. It's gonna take some time. Papa 40 and check your rollies. It's Peppo, the dude. And I really wish I could go ahead and do slice your pumpkin and check your treats, because even though it's not Halloween, we're about to do something pretty sweet. So growing up, I loved Reese's and all these other things, but there was one thing I grew to love when I was a teenager, and it was called a Whatchamacallit. They were good, but they always seemed like something I'd have every now and again, but I always enjoyed them. And recently, up here in New Mexico, in my travels, I came across something really cool, which gave me a good idea for a return to these food reviews, candy reviews, whatever you want to call them, which I used to do. I wanted to find a way to bring them into the channel and be special. And what better way to do that than to do a Whatchamacallit versus a How do you pronounce that? Don't know how to pronounce that. It's a WHOZEEWHATZIT. WHOZEEWHATZIT. Who's that? What's it? Oh! Well, I'll tell you who that is. The return nobody expected but everybody requested. Joining me, Big Papa JJ! And he's going to be joining me for this. So, are you ready to pass out from blood sugar problems?
Yes, I sure am. I'm ready for a diabetic coma.
So, yeah, we got a who's that, what's it, and a whatchamacallit. So, we're going to go ahead and jump right into this, you guys. Let's start with the whatchamacallit. Do you want to tear it off, or do you want to... There you go.
So, this is a whatchamacallit.
Yeah.
The inside on that.
That's what she said. Actually, I'd be worried if that's what she said.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Me too.
Well, Linda's getting chocolate after all.
I dropped the piece.
I don't know where the fuck it went.
I can't see it on the floor.
The thing I love about these is they're not, like, overbearingly strong like a Butterfinger.
No, they're not.
It's very smooth. Like,
it is pretty good.
If candy had a smooth, this would be a smooth flavor, you know.
Yeah, like a blues, you know, something like the blues, you know, like a smooth blues, bluesy smoothie.
Mm-hmm. Let me read what's exactly in this. Chocolate, peanut butter flavored crisp, and caramel was in the whatchamacallit. In the WHOZEEWHATZIT, there's chocolate. Chocolatey crisp, so the crisps are chocolatey, not chocolate, and peanut butter. So I'm a big fan of peanut butter. So let's see, swish and flick.
There we go again.
Damn, that was a little different.
This was.
Oh, it looks very different on the inside.
Uh-huh, look at that. Look at whoops.
It doesn't look like it'd be a peanut butter thing.
It's got a peanut butter layer on the top, like a cookie underneath.
That's why I love Twix. Twix is kind of like a cookie.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how they came up with that name, Twix.
Stop. We're talking with our mouth full. We're going to get canceled. We got to watch what we do.
Actually, with the mouth as big as mine, it wasn't full. That's pretty good.
That's what she said. That's terrible. Question is, which is better? I like the peanut butter coming in But it doesn't have as much going on as the Whatchamacallit.
I disagree. I like the What's It, Who's It.
Well, I like it too.
I like it. It's not as hard. That's true. Easier to consume. Mm-hmm. Tastes great. And I'm not getting the overbearing of sweetness. It's pretty mellow, just like that is.
So, do you like it better?
I do like it better than the Whatchamacallit.
Well, shit. We have a disagreement. This sucks, guys, because I'm usually always right. He's usually always wrong. My thoughts on it are it's good. It's not as smooth. I appreciate the peanut butter coming in, but I don't like it better. If I had to choose, gun to my head, what I'd eat, if I could only eat one of these for the rest of my life and get even fatter, I would probably use eat a Whatchamacallit. But WHOZEEWHATZIT isn't that bad. Available at Popcorn Alley if you're anywhere near New Mexico that has Popcorn Alley. And if not, well then, I don't know. You're fucked. But since me and him can't agree, we're going to have to just resort to drinking, I guess.
I'm not sure where he went. Sometimes the boy's like a ghost.
Just tell me, so. I think I'll have to use the other one. Well, just tell me, like I said. Okay, like that?
Right. I think so. I'm not sure. Don't break that.
Yeah, I'm not using this.
All right, get the other one. There it goes again.
There I go again. You know what? First, you couldn't agree with me on the candy. Now you're talking crap about me. I'm going to show them something.
Oh, well, looky there.
Now, this is it's almost poetic. We're going to resort to drinking, but it's not what you think. This is an old-fashioned dad's root beer. It's kind of fitting, don't you think?
Mm-hmm.
And it's America's premium root beer, caffeine-free. It says total sugars, 43
G. That's, they ain't got nothing to do with caffeine.
Well, it's sugar, though.
Yeah,
so it's
but
still...
it ain't caffeine.
Well, what's
caffeine is totally different from sugar. That's why it's spelt different.
What's worse, caffeine or sugar?
Sugar.
Okay, so are you happy about that 40?
No, I ain't getting 43 G's. I'm taking a sip of it, and that's it. I'll probably get about...
Well, smell it first, because it actually smells really good.
If I smell it, I'm going to get at least one G. There we go. Wow, I got a G there. Like golly G.
All right, well, okay. Without further ado. Wow.
My turn. Definitely a root beer. Not bad. It's not overbearing.
It's not like
strong.
I like it better than AW, and I like it better than, say, the other one.
Mug,
yes.
What about Barks?
That's what I was about to say. I don't think I like it better than Barks because...
It's hard to beat Barks.
You know why you can't beat Barks? Because Barks got...
Bite.
Bye.
Well, he botched that, but hey, it's nice to not be the one that botches everything for once.
Yeah. No, he just bitches everything, not botch, but bitch.
So, what do you think of this versus AW or Mug?
I like them all, but I can't drink any of them. Let's see. Well, I know that, which one? A and W has a sugar-free root beer right now, so. And it's pretty good because I got it before.
Well, maybe we'll do
not
that.
Not partial to that.
Maybe we'll do that. And the next one. Next one. Why? Because we're going to do a lot more of these. Not going to have hundreds of them, but it's been a while and I wanted to bring back Big Daddy JJ with something special for all you that actually enjoyed him on the channel, that have enjoyed Sarah on the channel, that have enjoyed Brandon on the channel, and... I kind of want to make sure everyone has their place. I don't know about Dino, but at least my dad's got his place on my channel right behind me. So, hopefully you enjoyed our, whatchamacallit, versus who's that, what's that, and our review of Old Fashioned, Dad's Root Beer. And now he's disappearing. You probably won't see him again. But we hope you join us again, because we're going to try all sorts of new things, and it's going to be a blast. So until then, keep the...
Oh, I don't know. Keep the what? Faith?
I guess keep the... I guess keep the caffeine away from you, since you're a diabetic, but I'm gonna try to make them...
Keep the what? I don't know.
Keep the attitude.
The attitude. I don't have much of an attitude.
What?
No. I'm just...
Welcome back, anyway. Big Daddy JJ. Dad, where are you? I thought you said you couldn't drink it.
What?
You know, everyone's going to be thinking I pulled the candy out of my ass. Now, where are you putting that bottle?
Well, wouldn't you like to?